बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम मिस नबीला, योर केमिस्ट्री टीचर फ्रॉम फौजी फाउंडेशन कॉलेज करक। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन फॉर टुडे इज हाइड्रोकार्बन। वी हैव अर्लियर डिस्कस इन क्लास 10 रिगार्डिंग हाइड्रोकार्बन। हाइड्रोकार्बन एज इट इज sound by its name that there will be a compound of carbon and hydrogen. Dear students, look at this slide. You can see the different structure. This is CH4 model and the center green benzene and the alkene, alkynes and benzene. What are hydrocarbons? Hydrocarbons are the compounds of carbon and hydrogen only. Look at the example. Hydrocarbons, carbon and hydrogen. The first member methane, second ethane of homologous series, propane containing 3 carbon, butane containing 4 carbon with hydrogen. And the next ring or bead structure is called benzene. Dear students, now we are discussing its classification. Classification of hydrocarbons. Depending upon the types of carbon-carbon bond present, they can be classified into 3 main categories: saturated hydrocarbons, unsaturated hydrocarbons, aromatic hydrocarbons. Look at the sketch, hydrocarbon structure formula, ball and stick model. The first member of homologous series is methane, CH4. You can see the structure, C2H6 ethane. Similarly, ethylene containing double bond and benzene having alternate double and single bond of aromatic hydrocarbon. This have a quick look on the example of these categories of hydrocarbons, that is saturated, unsaturated and aromatic. Now we are discussing in detail. What are saturated hydrocarbons? Saturated hydrocarbons are those hydrocarbons that contain only carbon-carbon single bond is called a saturated one. These include open chain hydrocarbons as well as closed chain hydrocarbons. These compounds are called saturated because they have maximum number of bonded hydrogen. If different carbon atoms are joined together to form an open chain of hydrocarbon atoms with single bond, they are called alkane. Look at the structure. We have in class 10, we had studied simple open chain compound or straight chain compounds of alkanes also. And somehow where there is some group like methyl, ethyl or chlorobromo groups are attached, then similarly the name will be according to its position and substituent or group attached to the straight chain carbon at a very specific position. For example, look at this example. This is propane actually. See, 3 carbon when the second or the center carbon having 1 methyl group CH3. So the name of this compound is 2-methylpropane and iopic system. While simply and common system, it is called isobutane. If carbon atoms form a closed chain or ring, they are called cycloalkanes. Simply, how many carbons are there? 5. Okay, right, fine. So 5 carbons in a cycle or in a ring having hydrogen, and the name of this compound is cyclopentane. Penta means 5 carbons holding hydrocarbons. unsaturated hydrocarbon. Unsaturated hydrocarbons are those hydrocarbons containing multiple bond, maybe double or triple bond, are called unsaturated hydrocarbon. Depending upon multiple bond, they are further classified as alkenes and alkynes. The double bond compound is called alkene, while the triple bonded compounds are called alkynes. Look at, these are the hydrocarbons which contain at least one carbon-carbon double bond. Example of ethene is C2H4. While alkynes are those compounds which contain at least one carbon-carbon triple bond. For example, ethylene, maybe ethyne, carbon, triple bonded carbon. Our next class is aromatic hydrocarbons. I hope alkene, alkene, and alkynes are very much clear. Shall I proceed to the aromatic one? Okay, fine. The hydrocarbons which contain at least one special type of hexagonal ring of carbon atom with three double bond in the alternate position are called aromatic hydrocarbon. In my first slide, you have seen this C6H6, very simple ring, but the aromatic hydrocarbons are not only related to benzene. There are so many derivatives of aromatic hydrocarbons also for benzene. If there is only one CH3 group is attached at this specific position, this is called toluene, while in the second structure, there are two methyl group are attached with this these specific position. The name of this compound is called orthoxylene. Ortho, meta, and para are the specific position of the benzene ring, which we will discuss in our further lectures in detail. The aromatic compounds may also contain one or more than benzene ring. Look at, this is the benzene ring, two benzene ring. The name of this compound is called naphthalene. Naphthalene ball is very much known to you. You're using it home. And anthracene, this is the three benzene ring which are attached, and this is called anthracene. I think it is enough for today, because you just study it again and again, write it again and again, because more practice will make you a very genius, or you can say a very active chemistry student. And all the concepts and how to draw the structure, repeatedly practice makes you a perfect one. So I'm repeatedly always saying that do practice for chemistry in written form. Because chemistry is, dear students, a very volatile subject. If you open the book, we can say that I know each and every concept or topic of chemistry in a real sense. But whenever we close it, we just realize that I think we are missing something, or sometimes we missed all. That's why I'm advising you that do write again and again. It will make you a perfect one. Thank you, Vita. If you have any question, do ask. Maybe this time, maybe in my next lecture tomorrow. Be attached, because very much interesting examples with concepts are in progress in my further lectures. And take very advantage of these online classes. It will save your time and you, it will make you busy also in a constructive way. Thank you all. Allah Hafiz. See you tomorrow.